It's quite amazing because I was here since the start of the plant. I've seen the first pot getting started, the first GDC started. I think I've achieved a lot working safely with my team.
I'm very proud. It's been 22 years. I started in 1995. It shows that it's possible that you can work safely all the time.
It feels so good, so great. It's a big achievement. Safety is the first priority.
Sometimes I don't believe in luck, so it's a choice. If I don't choose to work safe, obviously something's gonna go wrong.
So now I must always make sure that my safety comes first. That's why I'm taking care of myself.
I think it's more about behavior. If you know that you're working in a place that you might get hit in, you think more clearly and you can be safe that way.
Every time I go into the plant, I always think about what's the worst that could happen and ensuring that we cover our risk assessments thoroughly. So that protects me and ensures that I go home safely.
I guess it's making sure that whatever we do it right the first time. There's no second chance and there's no shortcuts.
If we work as a team, the two eyes are better than one. So we can be able to see what needs to be corrected before we start work.
Because everyone sees things differently. And once you have everyone having a conversation about what can go wrong and what controls do we need to put in, how do we support each other? I think that's where we have succeeded in a lot of our activities that's very high risk.
We live like a family, we work as a team. We're always smiling, laughing. We laugh a lot with the attitude towards everyone is equal.
We're a relaxed team. We take care of each other and we're a bit more like family.
When we've got a team, you've got a brother, you've got a sister, you've got everybody. We communicate, we work together, we assist each other.
My family is not here with me now, but when I walk into this place, I get that same feeling, you know? So, yeah, that's my team. Don't wait to feel how it would be if you were to lose something. So appreciate whatever you have now.
Don't try to maybe push the production first. Just make sure that everything that you're about to do is safe.
If you're uncomfortable, don't do it. Don't expose yourself to any hazards.
Anyone can stay safe. It's just the way you do things, the way you begin your day. So our family loves us. We need to still to go back to our family.
My teammates, I have to look for them because they also have their families. They are families that depend on us, so we have to work safe.
When I'm done working, they need to see me. If I'm not going to work safe, that would mean I don't care for them and I don't care for myself as well.
We are heading for another 22 years in Jalofrin. We want to work another 22 years without an injury.
This was not achieved by one person. It's not achieved by me. It's not achieved by one of the operators. It's achieved with togetherness.
And if everyone does their small bits, and as a team we do our small bit, and as a department we do our bit, and then it all builds up, so you work together, you know, in achieving a safety goal for the organization. And I think it is possible.